I see, so you put in the fuel to get points and then you spend the points to play the game? That's Steam works?
Yeah, so you put in a quarter?
I didn't have nothing.
I'm talking about something else. Relax. Anyways, you put the quarter in. And then you
then
get more
just quarters. Mash buttons.
Oh. Oh, we're playing different games now.
Are we still talking about
Street Fighter, right?
Oh.
Oh, well,
this is awkward.
I was talking about those tattoos that you just put on for like 5 minutes.
Oh. The tattoo you get off for like the bubble gum and stuff like that?
Yeah, those little things.
The water tattoos.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Investigate. Oh yeah, I gotta take pictures of cats.
Can you take pictures of your cat?
Well, look who it is.
You're here. I didn't know you were already out here.
Guess I got a little antsy.
Jeez, where's the...
Let me guess. Chasing out those
wrong direction.
Yep. We're about to hit the trail now.
Well, I got my own investigation to work on. We can compare notes later. I'll leave those Legiana to you two.
We're off to find the Legiana.
Da-da-da.
Da-dun-dun. Ooh, new bones. Frozen bone.
Yeah, give me that encore.
Wee-nee-nee-nee.
Yeah, we got a hunting horn with us right now, and right. Well, I got a hunting horn with us right now. And it's nice.
I'm heading this
I have
way.
A really cool new move.
See you around.
That I'm not gonna spoil for you.
Okay. Let's find those Legiana.
No, don't die. No, he died. The hunting horn guy died. Damn it.
He
Let's
got
find
died.
Those Legiana.
He got died.
Yeah. That's alright.
It's part of his strategy. Footprints.
Legiana tracks.
Legiana
Don't you dare leave just because you carded once.
He's like, I'm sorry.
Bad time to sharpen.
We're going the right way.
What does the hot spring buff do? Health regen?
Honestly, I don't know. I think it. Oh my god.
It aligns your chakras.
Oh.
Huh. Yeah.
Dead end.
A dead end.
I don't think we're getting past here. Let's keep looking and see what we can find.
What are these spikes?
Hmm. Let's see what's up this way.
Spiky. No, that's not how you fast travel.
What? Fast what? Travel? You just run.
Wow, it really yeah. opens up here.
That's how you get there faster.
Oh, do you guys watch the Viva Dirt League?
No.
Oh, well, they made a video, like, they make, like the,
did you see
like, the peasant,
just move up there?
I can't remember his name, but they make, like, a pretty much, like garlic salesman videos.
Garlic salesman?
It's like, yeah, it's, like, a really, it's, I'll just send it to you guys in a moment after I find a safe spot or kill this guy.
Oh, God, this set is so ugly. Oh. Lord. So the thing you can design layered armor sets too.
Uh-huh.
What?
Oh, cause it yeah. I know what you mean.
Yeah, so set loadouts you can have specific layered armor. Since I don't have one for this, it looks super ugly. Ugh.
There's a person up there.
Wait, is that a
person?
First Wyvarian.
Let's ask about the Legiana.
Have you seen the Legiana? Did you smell what the rock was cooking?
Alright.
Hey, dude.
How rare. One does not get many visitors. You are friends of the Lone Star?
There you go.
You seek something? I see. It's not here. Search below. They know it's sent. Follow them.
Thank you so much. But where exactly is below?
Very cryptic.
Look, the scout flies are.
I sent that video.
Oh, that's sick.
What? Why do people to see?
Oops. Nope. I'm playing God Eater. Oh no. Oh no.
This smells like a secret tunnel to me.
What do you suppose the tracker is looking into? It seemed like she had her own reasons for coming out here.
Why can I not charge?
Whoa!
She somehow already knew the Hinterlands existed.
The geysers launch you.
Oh.
Giant frozen fish. But if you guys throw a snow Uragon at me, I'm gonna be a little bit mad.
A snow Uragon.
Look who it is.
Huh?
How'd you get here already?
Funny that you two would end up here.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah. We found some tracks.
Ooh.
And followed the scout flies.
The scout flies led us to you.
If that's the case, then we're both headed.
That can only mean one thing. You're the monster!
Gasp.
You sure about that?
The tracker was Vel'Koma all along.
Other than that opening, I can't find any other
places. Spoilers.
Yeah, how do you know that name?
How do you know that name?
Oh crap, what's that?
Vel'Koma, I said volcano.
It's a Toby Kadachi, but he's yellow.
It'll have to wait.
You guys stand back. I got this.
You, it's me.
Okay.
She's all like nonchalant. Let him fight it. Get out of here.
Be careful, Pard.
Viper Toby Kadachi.
I mean, I should have muted myself.
What'd you say? Thick bone. That's my favorite Childish Gambino song.
The reference is lost on me.
I don't get it either.
He has a song called Red Bone.
How come flinch shot? Oh, you have to have a pod, huh?
Yeah. And it needs to be a strong pod too. It can't just be like rocks or anything like that.
Okay. Is that what it's called? Strong pod?
No.
Or just like a slinger, like a thorn or something?
It needs to be like a slinger thorn or like a bomb pod or something like that.
Got you.
This guy's poisonous.
You sure it's poison?
Whoa! I'm about to die of poison! Okay. I forgot potions work instantly in this game.
Aha! You made a mistake. That's not poison. That's toxic.
No.
Oh no!
Hell yeah. Oh, that's what you mean by hijacking.
Ow!
Sweet.
Stop chipping me. Oh my god. I got chipped so much. Whoa, the guy just got one-shotted.
Oops. I'm not doing well against this Viper. I'm feeling the master rank now.
Yeah. it hits hard.
Ooh.
Like really hard. Get just that much closer.
Oh, what is that? It's an Ajaneth. Fulgur Ajaneth. I mean, nothing.
Oh my god. Why you know all these people's names? I mean, you've been spoiling yourself.
How dare you? How dare you? Oh my god, yes! All the layered armor you can make.
That's time to get an itchy ear.
Hopefully this ice doesn't break underneath this. Alright, I'm starting to remember my radio menu.
Radio menu.
The dial. Don't touch that dial.
That's actually a good thing to call it.
Oh, you can use rocks.
You can use rocks, it's just it doesn't have like the super strong finish capabilities.
Oh yeah. It just makes them run into a wall.
Yeah. Material. Oh, I need a hard claw, come on. I need just one.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Meowcano.
Oh, that's a tall order.
Is that a T-Rex move?
Oh. Ooh. This is awkward. Two monsters are turf warring through a wall.
No.
Uh-oh.
Oh! And they phase through. Oh, I'm clipping this.
240.
That was awkward.
I see, so the flinch shot with the rock, it like empties out your...
Yeah, it dumps your entire... actually, no. Oh, if you're attached to them, yeah, it dumps your entire capacity.
Mm-hmm.
But you could do it one at a time. Oh. If you just do the stinger burst. Get away from me! Why are you back? You were supposed to leave. You lost the turf war.
No! Underestimated that hitbox.
Oh, god. Escape. Escape.
Oh! Whoa! That was not a good idea.
I don't have any poop bombs.
Ooh. Good.
Ow. There's so much going on.
Why did I have this charm? It's a barbecue master and master fisher.
Why do you not have it?
I don't know. Why do I have this?
Where is combo list? Crafting list.
Flinch, damn it. Ooh.
Here we go. These like wargs or whatever they were called are just like always up in your business.
Wargs, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they climb on you. Did you have to shake them off yet?
No.
Oh. When it first happened to me, I was like, what's going on?
When did I get a might? When did I get a bow charge plus? What?
Hey, that's good.
Yeah. When did I get this?
Like a charm or a talus or a decoration?
Decoration.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, where did I get it?
That's real good.
Protective polish? Where did I get these stuff?
Maybe you had it, you just don't know. I mean, we did hunt a lot of stuff.
Well, yeah, I think maybe I got this from My Name's Lavazia.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
My Name's Lavazia, then the Greatest Jaggers.
Mm-hmm. Dude, the Greatest Jaggers will fuck you up. I'm not lying.
Yeah, he'll barf on you and you'll die. He'll be like, yeah, and then you die. You think I'm playing?
Yeah. Yeah, no, I was there.
Yeah, I know. It's like, we was there.
We were all there.
I know. Good times. Yeah. Remember that time we got barfed on and died?
Good times.
Kyo!
Hiya!
Ooh!
Well.
Ooh. Oh, that's why.
Viper Toby Kadachi.
Powers up non-elemental Yay. Weapons you have equipped. Why do I have four of them?
Give me a claw.
The claw.
I need a claw. No. That makes me sad. All I need is one. Alright, and scream your words. Do me proud.
Let's see. Sure, let's throw on the radio dial too. I don't use it.
You don't? It's super useful. It's
yeah, actually... I know, but I don't think I ever got the hang of it, so don't.
I mean, if you have your whetstone set to it, you don't actually sheathe your weapon. You just sharpen and then you just have your weapon still.
You can still do that. Well, I mean, if you want it faster, yeah.
Yeah. Yay, I got a claw!
Oh! And... Ooh.
Whoa, that's a pretty broken skill.
No berries.
Is it attack minus 50?
No. It is crisis though, so it is when you get status effects.
I missed! Oh god, is that a fist point or a banabra?
It's a Vespoid.
A Vesnabra?
Ooh, that's that'd be a deadly mix. Because Banabras are really aggressive.
You monsters, you've created the crossbreed.
What was I doing? Alright, so I have a question. Should I upgrade my weapon so I do more damage? Or... should I do armor so I can take more damage?
So what weapon are you running?
I don't know.
I'm running lance.
Do you want to be Iron Man it or do you want to man mode it?
You can shield through most things anyways, right?
Yeah.
Ideally.
Ideally, yes.
Yeah, ideally, yes. The way I play, yeah, I shield through most stuff. To be honest, I have my shield out like most of the game. Like the
90% of the time.
Yeah.
Are you telling me you can attack with a lance?
No. I can shield bash with a lance.
Shield bash? Those are my two favorite words.
Shield and bash.
Shield and bash.
Oh, I died!
Sorry.
Oh no, if I upgrade this, I need 5 more hard claws. Ah.
This is fight to survive.
In my case, it was just survive. It wasn't even fight. It was just...
Oh, right. Toby Kadachi captured.
Noise. Alright, so I need 8 hard claws. Damn.
Whoa!
Well, shall we? Watch your step. Would you look?
Doesn't look like a ship from any of our fleets. No, this is older than the commission itself.
Ancient pirates?
Found you. Take a look at this shard. Never seen anything like it.
That looks familiar.
This handwriting.
You've seen it?
It was long before the first fleet was dispatched. There was an explorer searching for the new world. I hoped our paths would cross again. Let's see. Monsters displaying disturbing behavior. Song.
Song?
I found a shard. I'm not sure how it was created. I need to check. Sorry, but I can't read the rest.
The Legion has said migration. And Song. These notes we found. It's happening right now.
So this thing might be the key to this whole mystery.
It's fun battle!
Yo!
We've been looking all over for you guys.
Yeah.
Whoa, look at this old relic.
Can you focus on your job, please?
Sorry.
Astera is calling back its hunters. We need to return ASAP.
We gotta go back to Astera.
My grandfather's. I think they're the same.
Wait. You're telling me he brought this from the new world?
I thought I was getting closer to the truth.
Then we'll get there together. You want to know what really happened, right? Same as me. We won't let this get away from us.
Thanks. But...
Kid, you either come with me or go home. Don't second guess yourself. There's no time.
Hey. Don't worry. I can fill in for you and help while you're gone. For the time being, allow me to be your handler. Sound good?
An offer from the best handler in Astera? You'd be crazy to refuse.
I'm about to switch handlers?
Thank you so much.
Glad to have a partner.
Have fun.
Okay, looks like
we're totally using this.
Let's go.
Good luck.
We're gonna be Lance Bros.
This won't be for nothing. Partner, take care.
Alright, handler, even though I don't know your name.
I think her name is just Responsible Handler.
No, I think she's, yeah, you're right. I was thinking of that.
Master Rank 4.
Nice, nice.